Hello, Crusaders. How are you doing? I hope that all of you, that your families, your friends are doing very well. So please know that, first of all, I miss you. I miss all of you a lot. I miss going to school, seeing everyone there. And I also want to let you know that you've been in my prayers a lot in the last couple of weeks. And that's something that we have to think about in these times of when we are physically away from each other. So that doesn't mean that we should be spiritually away from each other. So let us be together as a family, as a community, as crusaders, right? And not only as crusaders, not only as a Catholic school, but also let us see, the entire country, the entire world that is going through this. And let us be inspired by the example of our Lord Jesus Christ, right? He always gives us a great example. He's always a model for us to follow. He was confined, he was in the womb of our Blessed Mother for 9 months. He's God, right? So he's all powerful. And he was confined in that small place, being God, for 9 months. So let us pray to him, let us pray to our Blessed Mother, and again, let us be also instruments of hope for each other. So again, all of you are in my prayers, so please pray for us, pray for our community, and I hope to see you soon. God bless you.